Jack London was born on the 12th of January, 1876 in San Francisco, California. At a tender age, his biological mother put him up for adoption after she attempted suicide. During her pregnancy, she was a distraught and frustrated young lady. Since her husband wasn't ready to take responsibility for the unborn child, he even wanted her to abort the baby, but she refused. Jack grew up in a foster home where he developed an enthusiasm for reading. Often, he devoted himself to reading several literary works and started practicing how to create stories all by himself. At the age of 9, Jack was already working 12 to 18 hours a day at a locally known cannery where he used to earn a tiny sum of money. Several years later, the hard-working boy was admitted into University of California in Berkeley. During his studies in college, Jack decided to reach out to his biological father, whom he hasn't met in years. He happily wrote his father, but didn't receive a pleasant response. Jack's father sent him a very harsh letter, denying that he never had a son called Jack. Devastated by this, Jack's academic performance depreciated greatly due to depression. He also fell into some financial problems that made him drop out of college. Jack moved to Klondike in Canada, where he decided to independently master his skills in literature. He committed himself to gain mastery over the art of writing. This resolute young man began writing over a 1,000-word article each day. Although it wasn't easy and comfortable to maintain this practice, Jack didn't fail to keep up with the exercise, since he knew that leaving his comfort zone would result in something great. With time, Jack started mastering the art of writing stories. When he felt he was good enough to put out his contents, Jack mailed some of his stories to renowned newspapers and magazines with the intention that they would be published. However, none of his writings were accepted. For years, he experienced numerous failures trying to get his literary work to a potential audience. Fortunately for Jack, at the age of 27, he completed a novel that was titled The Call of the Wild. This novel was successfully published, and that marked the beginning of Jack's successful career in literature. Before the age of 40, Jack became a revered novelist and journalist in the United States. To this day, he is remembered as one of the most successful writers to gain global fame and earn a huge fortune from creating literary works. Not everyone knows that it is deadly to remain in a comfort zone. People who feel relaxed amid some slightly pleasant circumstances can never accomplish much throughout their lifetime. Until you try to do things that are outside your circle of convenience, you will not progress. Adam Brown said, "By leaving your comfort zone behind and taking a leap of faith into something new, you find out who you are truly capable of becoming." So many people have not discovered who they truly are because they've refused to move out of their state of little comfort. If you don't leave your comfort zone, you would never know the true potential that is inside of you. If you don't leave your comfort zone, you would remain a toddler instead of becoming an adult. If you don't leave your comfort zone, you would never know that you are capable of achieving mighty things in life. T. Arrigo said, "The hardest thing to do is leaving your comfort zone, but you have to let go of the life you are familiar with and take the risk to live the life you dream about." It is not easy to leave a comfort zone. As a matter of fact, leaving your comfort zone may cause you pain and so many difficulties. However, when you make up your mind to start doing things that are not convenient for you, then it simply means you are ready to have a more successful life than what you had before. Jack Canfield said, "The biggest rewards in life are found outside your comfort zone. Live with it. Fear and risk are prerequisites if you want to enjoy a life of success. Most of the biggest things you've ever dreamed of are beyond your comfort zone. Until you take the risk and reach out for them, those big rewards can never be yours. Although you may be scared to leave your comfort zone, bear in mind that you must do away with such fear in order to enjoy a successful life."